after his back-to-back critically acclaimed performances in Miss Saigon and The Assassination of Gianni Versace, American Crime Story, John Briones took another career win, the prestigious Visionary Award from the East-West Players.
I am an immigrant. I left the Philippines for the first time at the age of 21. I came to the U.S. at the age of 32. As actors of color working harder than others just to be noticed, just to prove that we deserve a place at that table. My vision is that we change hearts and minds in Hollywood and the theater community so they see that we have a voice and a story, beautiful stories to tell. And we are the ones who can and should tell it.
The stage, film, and TV star was celebrated by friends and colleagues. Fellow Filipino-American in Hollywood actor Reggie Lee presented his award. Lee says watching Briones' groundbreaking performance as Modesto Cunanan in Versace was a moving experience.
I have not seen an Asian-specific role that has been that carved out and that three-dimensional, I don't think, really ever. It's such an honor to present to him, and such an honor he asked me to. I mean, he's such a wonderful worker. I worked with him so many times before, just choreographing him, but never as an actor, and hopefully someday. But man, it was so nice to see that. And he's so humble. He was just like, I'm just trying to represent.
Part of Briones' TV family in Versace, including Carlene James and John's real-life daughter Isa Briones, were present to honor him. Isa, the youngest actress in the award-winning musical Hamilton, took a short break from performing in the tour to celebrate his father's achievement.
For me, watching him, you know, as his daughter, I see him as, you know, that's my dad. I grew up with him. Like, he's everything to me. But, you know, getting to see him do all these amazing things, and getting to see him as an Asian American actor succeeding as he is so inspiring to me. Just to have him as a role model for me and for other Asian American actors out there is really amazing.
Among the 52nd East-West Players honorees were Dr. Ken's Susie Nakamura and ER actress and TV director Lily Marie. The organization is the nation's longest-running professional theater of color and the largest producing organization of Asian American artistic work. The gala's special entertainment numbers featured several Filipino performers, including Lito Villarreal and Didi Magno Hall. Young Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.